Satnam. This is so cool. I came before the sunrise. It's still a little dark and it's also overcast, right? And we have like a tiny sliver of light. So it's kind of interesting what's happening each day. I love watching it. So, hi, my name is Zita Harkaran and today I have for you 9-minute Kriya that will release all your imagined disabilities. Every single thing where you say, I don't think I can do that, I don't think I can do that. Or lots of times you want to move forward in life, but you keep thinking there is some kind of block where there really isn't. So we're going to get rid of these imagined disabilities. It's only 9 minutes, okay? I'm starting this 9-minute series with breaks and between the exercises we hold. So it might be 11, 12 minutes, okay, altogether. It's a pranayama. It uses the breath and the movement together. So let's tune in and let's begin. Tuning into the whole spirit of the creation. The Om Namo. Take a deep breath. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. This is what we're going to do. The breath is through the mouth, all mouth. Okay. But before every Kriya, okay, forget I said anything. Before every Kriya, please make sure that you're sitting comfortably. That you are rooted with your sit bones into the ground. If you need pillows, if you need some kind of bolster, a blanket, anything to prop you, so that your lower back is not holding the pressure and so that your chest can lift up, so that you're not like this, right? But the chest can lift up and the shoulders can relax. It's very important for the Kundalini to rise in a straight line. Once again, the breath is through the mouth like this. Belly is pulsing. Breath is going in and out powerfully, okay? And then the hands will go like this. They're going to open, twist and close into fists. And then they open and twist into fists. Eyes focused at the tip of the nose. Thank you. Inhale, hold the hands in your fists, hold the breath, squeeze every part of your body. Exhale, inhale again, hold, squeeze. Exhale, last inhale, hold and squeeze. Exhale. Now, bring your palms out and you're going to be pushing with your hands like this and breathing the same breath, okay? Through the mouth, through the whole mouth, breath of fire. Inhale, stretch out, keep the one arm forward, hold the breath tense. Exhale, switch your arms. Inhale deeply, and hold and tense. Exhale, relax. Inhale, stretch the other arm forward. Hold and tense. Okay, our third exercise, you're going to slightly cup your hands like this and move them backwards, tiny strokes back, like you're throwing something behind you, and what you're going to feel like is this chest and shoulders pulling back and opening up. Breath is through the mouth, the same what we're doing, eyes focused at the third eye, at the tip of your nose. So let's begin. Inhale, tense completely, absolutely every single cell of your body. Exhale, relax. Inhale deeply and tense. This is your chance to release stress, so really tense up, tense up. Exhale. One last time, deep breath in. Tense. And relax. Relax and meditate for a moment. Inhale deeply, stretch up, relax, shake up. And the sun is above the horizon, so this little Kriya took us through the threshold. So I hope you enjoy this. Keep on practicing whenever you need to remove some obstacles. Imagine disabilities, imagine blocks. Whenever you want to see the things in a different light, 9 minutes. I mean, you know, maybe it was 12 or 13 with all the breaks and breaths. So, please let me know how you liked it. Comment on the video. What kind of videos would you like to see more? And subscribe, like, so that I can keep on making these. I really want to continue doing my YouTube channel. So, may the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on. Sat Nam.